this beloved convention, that I thank you for the great privilege of serving as your executive director for more than 25 years. The time has come for me to announce my retirement, effective December 31st, 2018. On that day, God will have allowed me to serve among you for 26 years. When Janice and I packed up our three daughters and our possessions and moved to Duluth, Georgia in late 1992, in order to begin our ministry among you, there was no way that I could have envisioned all the amazing things God would allow us to experience as we served among you. Preliminary to our decision to accept your invitation, I experienced a great struggle. I never imagined that God would call me out of the pastorate to enter ministry through a denominational position, but the call could not have been more clear. I knew that this was God's will, and that assurance has been multiplied time and time again through these years. You have become my dear friends. I love you. I love your associations and your churches. I love this mission board. I love our staff family. The wonderful people who serve in this building and those who serve in different places across our state have truly become family to me. They're the most dedicated servants of Christ with whom I have ever served. Every president, every vice president, every executive committee chairman, every committee chair, every executive committee, every administration committee, and every other committee I have served with have been a team of encouragers to me. How can I say thanks? Words fail me. Just know that you have impacted my life. You have left a lasting impression on my heart. In a true sense, a minister of the gospel never retires. I have every intention to continue serving the Lord, to continue preaching the gospel, and seeking ways that I can continue to serve Georgia Baptists. I will do everything I can to be an encourager and helper to our new executive director. My heart is to serve him and to serve you. At this juncture in my ministry, the words of my favorite hymn ring in my heart. Great is thy faithfulness, O God, my Father. There is no shadow of turning with thee. Thou changest not, thy compassions they fail not. As thou hast been, thou forever wilt be. Great is thy faithfulness. Great is thy faithfulness.
Yes, yes.
Morning by morning, new mercies I see. All I have needed, thy hand hath provided. Great is thy faithfulness, Lord, unto me. Mr. Chairman, it is by historical precedence and in accordance with the bylaws of this executive committee that you appoint a search committee to seek God's will for my successor. As you do so, you have my sincerest prayers and devotion to do all that I can to support you, to support our president, and to support the future ministry of the Georgia Baptist Mission Board. Submitted by J. Robert White, March 13, 2018. Thank you for the privilege and for the joy of serving you. You are a great people of God. I love you with all my heart.